Share and hit the bell icon. So guys, let's go on the video. So guys, you may know the game cricket. If you are familiar with the sport of cricket, you may know that the part of the game involves a ball to knock down. Our goal is to build a machine that can launch a ball at a wicket and knock it down. So we are taking the challenge, knock it down, by building a machine that can launch the ball to knock the wicket. So guys, let's make it. So this is the materials what we want. So we need craft stick, wooden stick, but I don't have. So I am using a tongue cleaner. I am joining 4 tongue cleaners and bending it up like this and taping it up. Next, the launcher I had made, cotton launcher or the other launcher. For studying about the rocket launcher, I'm using this. If you did not see the video, you can go. I'll give it in description box. Cups for holding. 2 pencils. As I said, the use of the cup is, we'll keep 1 cup here and 2 pencils will be attached here for wicket. In the model of wicket, this is the model of wicket. Guys, we had made the 4 sticks. Guys, next, I'm going to keep it like this to stand. Attach it using the cello tape. So I think you may understand. I don't like making you bored by showing everything. Guys, it's attached. I didn't show you how it is attached. I had stick the 2 stick and attach it to the cardboard like a double tape. I joined 2 tapes. I'm giving it like a slanting type, so it will launch 2 meter. We should keep about 2 meter difference between the wicket and the launcher. You can use ping pong ball for launching. So guys, next we are going to make the wicket. I'm going to show you how to make a wicket.
To make a wicket, you can also use rubber to make wicket.
Guys, we should keep a clay inside this and keep the 2 pencil attached in this like a wicket, but I don't have clay, so I'm using a cardboard. I'm just taking the correct measure by marking it the bottom.
Let's cut it.
It's made, so I'm going to squeeze, push the pencil onto this. Yeah, it worked. Yes, it worked. So our wicket is made, just testing. Next, let's test it. You may have seen the launcher I had made. The launching device and the wicket should be about 2 feet distance. It should be wicket and one wall or another stopping thing should be 1 foot difference. In a diary, I'm giving it to my cameraman so that there will be a stopping area for this. So let's test it. I don't have a ball. I am testing with a pen top. It's working with pen top. That's why I'm testing with pen top. First wicket and the highest score. Let's go on to the calculation. So we can calculate your score. So I'm going to say it up. So how to calculate? Total score is equal to 100 into number of times easier was knocked down in 3 minutes minus material cost. So guys, I am not calculating it. Pretty difficult, and there was no cost for, so material cost is 0. So guys, you can calculate your score by this. So guys, I think this video is for you. So please like, subscribe, share and hit the bell icon. So guys, see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.